benefits him. We'll get to that later. But first, the whole Trump angle to the story. So on Truth Social, Trump was attacking Ron DeSantis and his response to the hurricane. He wrote, "So now it is learned that Governor Ron DeSanctimonious unnecessarily approved a 20% hike in Florida electricity rates, the largest in history by far, after taking a $9.5 million campaign contribution from Money Machine, Florida Power and Light, and subsidiaries." He continues to argue, "Next up to check out